Michelle Obama whines about sexism. Then gets shut down immediately, and here we go again. Michelle Obama is once again complaining about something. Former First Lady Michelle "Not Proud of My Country" Obama revealed during a candid interview at the Apple's Worldwide Developers Conference in San Jose, California on Tuesday that her husband, former President Barack Hussein Obama, wore the same tuxedo and shoes for all 8 years of his presidency during state dinners. "I really hope they at least had it dry cleaned in between events. Wasn't Apple supposed to be a tech company?" She went on to add that since society is so sexist, you can't even begin to imagine the whispering and Monday morning commentary if she, as the First Lady, had done that. Gee, Moochelle, who would have thought that looking so ugly and classless took so much effort on your behalf? But no need to fear, we now have a First Lady who doesn't care about fixing herself up and looking good. Maybe because to our new First Lady Melania Trump it just all comes naturally. Melania Trump hasn't been poisoned by the modern feminist movement who thinks women should all just wear potato sacks, an ugly pantsuit, or just a plain tux like men wear. In your case, Moochelle, I really don't think anyone would have minded. In fact, it would have probably been chalked up to honesty and truth in advertising. Notice though how Michelle Obama always seems to mention how bad it was to live a lavish lifestyle on the already heavily overburdened American taxpayer dime. But not once has she ever mentioned the perks she had for just dressing up and splashing a little bit of makeup on her mug. A full list and cost of the Obama family vacations during the 8 long years Hussein was in office. First family vacations below is a list of first family vacations. Judicial Watch has been at the forefront of exposing the trips and the waste of taxpayer dollars through a Freedom of Information Act requests and lawsuits, to obtain the details, when necessary. Judicial Watch: Secret Service expenses for Obama's 2013 Hawaii Christmas vacation cost taxpayers $316,698.03. Taxpayers paid over $8 million for 17-day vacation. The known total expense to the American taxpayers thus far for all Obama travel is now $70,880,035.78. Judicial Watch seeks federal court injunction against Secret Service for records of Obama and VIP security costs for travel. The U.S. Secret Service has ignored 19 Judicial Watch FOIA requests. Judicial Watch: President Obama's 2015 golf and family vacation trips cost taxpayers $3,115,688.70 in travel expenses alone. Fifth Palm Springs visit in 2 years included golf at Plush, private 249-acre Porcupine Creek estate owned by Oracle billionaire Larry Ellison. Judicial Watch obtains records revealing Obama's $1,176,120.90 in transportation expenses to attend political fundraisers in Los Angeles and San Francisco. Lavish fundraiser hosted by Hollywood star Gwyneth Paltrow marked Obama's 30th fundraising visit to Los Angeles County, CA. Judicial Watch: Air Force documents show President Obama ran up $1,539,402.10 in flight expenses alone for Labor Day 2014 weekend trips after fundraising in Westchester, New York. Obama flew home to spend the night in his own bed before returning for a wedding, running up to $295,227.80 in additional expenses. Obama July political fundraising trips to Denver, New York City cost taxpayers $1,159,823.50 in flight expenses alone. U.S. Department of Air Force Headquarters Air Mobility Command records detail expenditures of $1,159,823.50 by President Obama in flight costs alone for his July 2014 fundraising trips to Denver, Colorado, and New York, New York. Judicial Watch obtains documents, Secret Service tab for Obama family 2013 Africa trip cost taxpayers $2,189,727.60 for lodging, entertainment, and security. The Secret Service entourage accompanying President Obama and his family during their trip to sub-Saharan Africa from June 27 to July 3, 2013, incurred $2,189,727.60 in lodging, entertainment, and security expenses. Judicial Watch obtains records revealing Obama's 2014 Palm Springs and Key Largo golf outings cost taxpayers $2,952,278 for flight expenses alone. President Obama's February 2014 Palm Springs, California, and March 2014 Key Largo, Florida, golf outings cost the taxpayers $2,952,278 for flight expenses alone. Records reveal Obama's Ireland trip cost taxpayers $7,921,638.66. President Obama's June 2013 trip to Belfast, Ireland, including a Dublin sightseeing side trip by Michelle Obama, her daughters, and her entourage, cost the taxpayers $7,921,638.66. JW obtains docs from Secret Service regarding security costs for Obama state night in New York City, $11,648.17, and security costs related to President Obama state night with First Lady Michelle Obama on May 30, 2009 in New York City. Judicial Watch obtains documents revealing cost of Barack and Michelle Obama's failed bid to bring 2016 Olympics to Chicago. Expenses for the two-week trip appear to have far exceeded $467,175, in light of the fact that costs associated with the aircraft's two Boeing 747s and several Air Force cargo planes have not been made available. Judicial Watch obtains documents revealing Obama 2013 Africa trip and Honolulu vacation cost taxpayers $15,885,585.30 for flight expenses alone. The Obama family 2013 to 2014 vacation to Honolulu cost $210,877 per hour for travel alone, at 36.9 total hours. The cost to taxpayers for the vacation's flight expense was $7,781,361.30. Obama, Biden President's Day weekend vacations cost taxpayers $295,437. According to records obtained by Judicial Watch, President Obama spent the President's Day weekend, February 15 to 18, on a golf trip in West Palm Beach, Florida. First Lady Michelle Obama and her daughters spent the same holiday weekend on a ski trip in Aspen, Colorado. Vice President Biden and his family spent that weekend skiing in Aspen. JW reveals Obama's 2013 vacations cost taxpayers $7,396,531. Judicial Watch announced today that it has obtained flight expense records from the U.S. Department of the Air Force revealing that President Obama incurred $7,396,531.20 in flight expenses alone for his 2013 vacations to Hawaii and Martha's Vineyard and his trip to California to appear on the Jay Leno Show. Judicial Watch obtains documents detailing the cost to taxpayers for Michelle Obama's family trip to Africa on June 28, 2011. Judicial Watch filed a FOIA request seeking the mission taskings, transportation records, and passenger manifests for Michelle Obama's Africa trip. Documents were only provided after Judicial Watch filed suit. Melania Obama vacations in Mexico with 25 Secret Service agents keeping with the Obama family's penchant for costly vacations. The president's 13-year-old daughter enjoyed spring break in a country plagued by so much violence that the State Department has issued travel warnings to discourage Americans from going there. Michelle Obama's August 2010 vacation in Spain cost American taxpayers $467,585, according to records obtained by Judicial Watch. Judicial Watch obtained documents from the United States Air Force and the United States Secret Service detailing costs associated with Michelle Obama's controversial August 2010 vacation to Spain. According to a Judicial Watch analysis, the records indicate a total combined cost of at least $467,585. Judicial Watch sues U.S. Air Force for records detailing costs of Michelle Obama's August 2010 whirlwind vacation to Spain. Judicial Watch announced that it filed a lawsuit on March 5, 2012, in the United States District Court for the District of Columbia against the United States Air Force to obtain records detailing Michelle Obama's controversial August 2010 vacation to Spain. Overall, Judicial Watch is seeking information pertaining to the costs to taxpayers for this vacation, as well as any indication of official business conducted by Mrs. Obama while she was in the country. Judicial Watch v. U.S. Air Force, No. 1:12 CV00345. Judicial Watch sues Air Force and Secret Service for records detailing Michelle Obama's family ski vacation to Aspen, Colorado. Judicial Watch filed a Freedom of Information Act, FOIA, lawsuit. Judicial Watch v. U.S. Air Force and U.S. Secret Service, No. 1:12CV00866, on May 31, 2012 against the United States Air Force and the United States Secret Service to obtain records detailing Michelle Obama's February 2012 President's Day weekend ski vacation to Aspen, Colorado with her two daughters. Michelle Obama's family ski trip to Aspen, Colorado cost taxpayers at least $83,000, say records obtained by Judicial Watch. Judicial Watch obtained records from the United States Air Force and the United States Secret Service detailing Michelle Obama's February 2012 President's Day weekend ski vacation to Aspen, Colorado, with her two daughters. 2010 marred by debt, waste, costly Hawaiian vacation as U.S. taxpayers dished out millions for President Obama's lavish Hawaiian vacation. Crushing year-end statistics reveal unprecedented government debt in a myriad of ways that should outrage all Americans. Wow, that's quite a list. You would think maybe this would have healed the stress of having to put on a new multi-$1,000 dress once in a while. Share this if you are glad we now have a First Lady with class.
Please do not forget like on videos, and subscribe, and comment because your voice matters, and visit our page on Facebook, and like them, and follow up. And thanks for watching.